got a video this evening, and I think Pat's going to probably mention a little something about it when we get going. Want to now?
I think it's pretty self-explanatory.
We're going to just do a couple songs, like an hour and a half, right? So we're going to get right after it. Anybody got any prayer requests this evening? Yes, sir.
I've got a sick dog and,
You laid hands on that dog yet?
A little bit, but not, she's got a sore eye, it's kind of hard to be.
Doing a lot, both hands. In Jesus' name, right?
Amen.
Amen. And we'll pray too, of course. Yes.
Continue to pray for Joni, she's back home, Sally talked to her before last, a little bit over last night. But anyway, she's talking to her, she's back home, so continue to pray for her.
Amen. Yes, sir.
For my father-in-law, he's right now hospitalized in psychiatric hospital because he started to develop, well, he has Alzheimer's, it's getting worse. But I believe that God's going to heal him, and he's going to use that to bring my wife and her family to him. That's what I'm declaring.
Proclaim it. Amen. Yeah. That's good. So, yes, Jesus, thank you.
Cindy's grandma, lift her up. She's in a home right now. Her mom, Cindy's mom, is on her way back over from Mason City over to the care center right now. She's not doing well according to the people there, but we're praying for a miracle. And Cindy gets to spend some more time with her, or we get to spend some more time with her. It's strange because most of the time she doesn't recognize who's there. But Cindy has a kindred spirit with her, and when she recognizes Cindy when she visits.
Awesome.
So. We get to spend more time with our grandma, so we need to lift her up.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Continue to lift my wife up. She was able to start with this program, and I think it's not overnight, but she's believing God's in it, and I know we all are, so just continue to lift her up for total and complete healing.
Yes.
In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Yeah. Praise God. Anybody else? Thank you, Lord. Well, let's just stand. Let's take a minute. Let's just thank God that it's done in the name of Jesus.
Thank
you, Lord. We praise you. We glorify you tonight, Lord God. We thank you, Lord God, for what you said you've done. It's finished. We know this. We pray. We bring these things to you, Lord. We know it's already done. It's just a matter of acceptance, Lord. That each one of these people, Lord, we lift up tonight.
Nothing is possible with you.
The city is
going to be our victory.
For James, his dog, Lord God, that says just healing would take place. For Roberto, his father-in-law, Lord God, that family come together. And we know that all these things have already been done and they are taken care of. And it's only because of you, Lord. We thank you tonight.
Yes, Jesus' mighty name.
Everybody say amen.
Amen.
Yes. I believe it's done. Amen.
Yes.
Amen. Praise God. He's good. Thank you, Lord. There are no announcements. Is that right? Praise God. Other than, we just praise God, and everybody needs to know it, amen?
Yeah.
So they know that they can praise God and not have to worry about what anybody else thinks in the world. I had a great talk with Zach over the weekend, and it's like, there's apprehension, and it seems like a lot of times with younger folks, and it's like, I just, when I asked him, I said, what is the deal? And it's like, you can immediately tell that it's like, it starts to fuck her up, and oh, here we go. We're going to talk about Jesus. And it's just, it's like he doesn't, it's not like he doesn't know, but I said, dude, I understand. You don't think I do, but I do understand. And it's like, I've never made you do anything, right?
No. Well, there's sometimes you make me go to church.
And I said, when? I don't make you go to church. It's available. You're part of the praise team. So, that's fine. But when you can't make it, you can't make it. But, so we just talk about that, but, even on the Day of Days, we celebrate his resurrection, right? Mm-hmm. He is risen. He is risen. I don't know how many times I said it, but people need to know that. They really do. He is risen.
Amen.
Just like this. Yep. Will you not revive us again, that your people may rejoice in you? Yes. Amen. Amen. Thank you, Lord. I am a believer, and these signs do follow me. In the name of Jesus, I cast out demons, I speak in new tongues, I lay hands on the sick, and they do recover. Amen. time a woman sees a child.
Oh, yeah, baby, yeah.
That's amazing.
She
drops about 40 points.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Whoever sees the offering tonight, you would.
Heavenly Father, thank you for offering to be here in the passage.
Yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
So good. Thank you, Father, because we know that you care for us and for us, God. You never abandon us. You're there when we need you most. We think we're in the church, we don't think you're always here for us, holding us, keeping us in the path that you sleep for us.
Yeah.
We ask that you bless this offering. And we pray, Father, so that we can continue doing the work that you have asked of us to do, which is to expand the kingdom of God and take your word to those places that your word has not been heard or is being discussed.
Thank you, Jesus. Amen. 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 Praise God, praise God, praise God. So we're going to take a few minutes. We're going to worship the Lord. And let's just let the weights, the worries, drift away as we lost them. Amen.
Lord, with thanksgiving in our hearts, and a song of praise to you, Lord.
self-explanatory. I don't know if I should be training these more people up here. I'm staying here tonight. But I hope what you get out of it is the fact that grace is what empowers us to really move in the supernatural consistently and honestly. Not with fakery, not with all the kind of hype that we see so much quote unquote charismatic circles, but that it really is an empowering gift that comes with grace. We get authority, we get anointing, we get the name, the power, the blessing. It all comes the same way. It all comes by grace. It isn't set because of our righteousness in ourselves or our own good works, but because of His finished work. And that finished work gives us a sense of no condemnation and therefore the ability to operate in total confidence that God will do everything that He has said. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Self-control children. Come on to me. He said,
the building is still standing.
I know what the disciples were dealing with. Enjoy. It's really, I think it'll bless you. Praise the Lord.